Hey everybody, this is Anthony from Texas Blues Alley, and we're getting ready to close out 2014. This year has been like trying to catch a runaway train. We've had so much to do, but you guys have responded and made it an incredible success. So as part therapy for me and part reminder for you, I decided to put together this video to highlight every single video that we put out this year. It's just going to go by really quickly, but if you missed something this year because you got distracted, you'll see it in here. So let's take a look back at 2014. Stevie Snacks was running full tilt at the end of 2013. So when January rolled around, aside from publishing a few hints on Facebook, I didn't tell anybody what I was working on because I didn't know when it would be done. I took a short break to go to the NAMM show, but when I got back, that's when I really got to work. So for about 3 months, I programmed, imported old data, designed templates, drank lots of coffee, and got very little sleep in an effort to get Texas Blues Alley up and running. During this time, there were no free lessons, there were no courses, and a lot of people were wondering what the heck was going on. So after all that work and all of those months of no lessons, what better way to announce a new project to people than by making a video called Goodbye Stevie Snacks? It's hard for me to believe that it's been almost 5 months since I sat in front of this camera to make a video for you guys. Some of you probably wondered what's been going on, so today I'm going to explain that. As the title suggests, this is the last video that I'm going to make for steviesnacks.com, but this video is not an end, it is actually a beginning. The response to that goodbye video was overwhelmingly positive, and that gave me the energy that I needed to finish the site and finally launch it about a month later. So today, April 25th, 2014, it is with great pride and sincere joy that I can officially welcome you to Texas Blues Alley. The first thing that we did when Texas Blues Alley was finished is that we gave away over $2,000 in gear and lessons. But then, after all these months, it was finally time to get back to making the good stuff. I shut off the camera and picked up my laptop and started working on the brand new Texas Blues Alley store. And once that was done, we were finally able to sell some t-shirts, mugs, and stickers. And so after that brief distraction, we were finally ready again to get back to the good stuff. So what exactly did we make in the 35 weeks that we've been up and running? Well, we made about 20 free lesson Fridays, 22 tone Tuesdays for about 8.5 hours of completely free videos. And in that same amount of time, we put out 5-hour-long mini courses, 1 3.5-hour full course for about 8.5 hours of fantastic premium lessons. And during those 35 weeks, about 3.1 million video views on YouTube accounted for about 11.5 million minutes of video watched. On TexasBluesAlley.com, we had about 110,000 people from 184 countries view about a million pages. So if you add up everybody who watched a Texas Blues Alley video, even just the ones that we made this year, there's probably still a couple hundred thousand people between YouTube and the site. And that's an awful lot of people, but I want to give very special thanks to the approximately 3,000 people who made it possible. And those are the people that purchased lessons first in that long period where I wasn't making anything because I was building Texas Blues Alley. You guys made it possible for me to build it. And then after it was launched, the people that bought mini courses and the people that bought the old courses that I made at Stevie Snacks and the Jimmy's Influence course, you guys made it possible for hundreds of thousands of people this year to watch stuff and learn stuff, some of which, many of which, you can't afford to buy anything. So lastly, a huge thank you to everybody who has tuned in this year, whether you commented, whether you sent emails, whether you just watched a huge amount of videos, and especially if you're one of those people who just won't shut up about how much you love it to your friends or your wife or whoever. You guys make Texas Blues Alley as successful as it is because you keep the name out there and you keep bringing new people to it. We can't thank you enough. This has been an incredible year, and we have so much cool stuff planned for 2015. So thank you once again.